Is injured in a hit and run earlier this morning in Cahokia. Yeah,
police say this happened around 1 this morning. A man walking with a cane was hit by a driver along St. Nicholas Drive at St. Leo Drive. The man suffered ankle and wrist injuries and was taken to the hospital. The driver took off.